Black Metal. That's the nickname that we gave our car. The car, you know, the one that we ride around in making these episodes.
Oh, you got a stain on your hoodie.
Oh, you know what? It's toothpaste. I was brushing my teeth. Don't worry about it.
Honey, I'm not talking shit, okay?
What's wrong?
I'm not talking shit.
Okay, that means you're gonna talk shit. Because anytime you say, I'm not talking shit, you're about to talk shit.
I just think you should get rid of that hoodie.
It's fine. It's a little too... Oh my God, I didn't even know it was that much. But we'll wash it off. Don't worry about it. It's fine. All right, let's roll.
No, it's not just that hoodie. It's the shoes and the hoodie and the whole getup. You look outdated. You look like you were stuck in the 90s.
I look outdated, stuck in the 90s, but oh, you're not talking shit. If you look up the definition of talking shit in the dictionary, it would be telling someone that they're outdated and stuck anywhere. And speaking of stuck somewhere, how about you? This shirt? It's from the 60s. The Rolling Stones were cool in the 60s, so there, I'm 30 years ahead of you.
This shirt is vintage.
Oh, I'm vintage. This is like the time you're like, I want you to look Hollywood. Is that what you want me to do? You want me to wear a leather bracelet?
No, I don't want you to wear a leather bracelet. I wanted you to wear that 8 years ago, not now.
Well, I don't want to wear what you want me to wear then or now.
I just don't want people making fun of you because of the way you dress.
No one makes fun of me, except for everybody at work and a whole bunch of people on Twitter.
Do you remember your birthday last year?
Yeah.
Do you remember what everyone got you?
Yeah, they got me one of these.
Yeah, a red hoodie.
That was very nice of everyone. I should send them a thank you card.
It was a joke. They were making fun of you.
Oh, joke on me? Well, if you think about it, the joke is on you, because if I ever do get rid of this sweatshirt, then I got 15 more. All right, let's roll. So we go to the movies, we have a really good time. I'm thinking the red hoodie thing is over. But then the next morning, in this episode, you heard Come and Get Them by Tyler Bates, Jerk It Out by Sound Clash, and this song right here, Strawberry Letter 23 by the brothers Johnson.
Hello, my love, I heard a kiss from you. Red magic satin playing near to
By the way, if you want one of these, go kill yourself. Who wears one of these?